Oh, thank God. Oh boy, thank God. All right. Hello, people. Welcome. Oh, wait, hold on. To find my channel, cause I'm gonna be blind. I'm not gonna be able to see the what do you call this? My comments, the live comments. So I have to look for my. I have to look for my channel on YouTube so I can see the comments. I'm gonna be blind. I'm not gonna be able to see the comments at all. It's a weird thing to do, in all honesty. Hold on, I won't be able to see the comment section, so I have to find me my channel, which is taking a very long time. I don't know why it's taking me a long time to find my channel. I'm gonna be blind because I'm gonna be in game and I only have one monitor. Jeez, man. I'm not gonna change anything here. Oh, there it is. Son of a. Finally. Okay. Cool. I found. I found my thing. I found my channel. Also, I'm gonna do something real quick. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna do something real quick. Okay. I was just checking something. I was just checking something. Alright. So, what am I gonna do? If you guys are wondering, what am I going to do exactly in survival? If you're going to ask me if I'm going to be... Oops. If you guys are gonna ask me if I'm going to go after the Ender Dragon, that's near impossible for me, in all honesty. Why, you ask? I honestly tried beating the Ender Dragon on my own, but it did not go well. I used too much. It did not go well, in all honesty. I can tell you that. It did not go well. The first time I tried beating the Ender Dragon on my own, it was bad. It went to hell immediately. So, yeah. So when I play survival, for some reason my heart just starts beating faster. I honestly do not know why. I'm actually not used to playing survival Minecraft on my own, but then again, content, so I decided to do this. Decided to stream on my own. Also, for anyone watching in YouTube, I'm sorry if you can't see my face cam. I'm also streaming on Twitch, by the way. So, yeah, if you guys are. Crap. I'm sorry, no, you guys are not crap. I'm sorry. I have to eat dinner. Well, some stream this decided to be. This is so short. All right. I'll continue streaming later. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta eat dinner. Bad time. Talk about bad timing. Okay. So, if you guys if you guys enjoyed this very short stream, be sure to follow my Twitch viewers and YouTube viewers. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Turn on the notification bell. Click all, not personalized. Click all to get notified whenever I go live or upload a video. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.